Welcome you to Exploring My Computer YouTube channel. This video about Introduction to IoT or Internet of Things and its applications. This video briefly covers Introduction to IoT, market and trends driven by IoT, applications and benefits of IoT. Challenges of IoT, IoT features and layers, different sensors used in IoT. IoT or Internet of Things is connecting everyday things embedded with electronics, software and sensors to the Internet, enabling them to collect and exchange data. IoT features are as follows. It connects various things to the IoT. It analyzes data collected and uses it to build business intelligence. It integrates various models to improve user experience. Basic IoT architecture or layers are shown below. That is, 1. Application layer, 2. Network layer, 3. Perception layer. Application layer, responsible for delivering application-specific services to the user. It defines applications in which the Internet of Things can be deployed. Network layer, responsible for connecting smart things, network devices, and servers. It also used for transmitting and processing data. In perception layer, sensors sense and gather information about the environment. It senses physical parameters or identifies other objects in the environment. Taxonomy for the Internet of Things are shown here. It mainly includes perception, pre-processing, communication, middleware, and applications. Trends driving IoT. It uses cheaper sensors, cheap computing power in the cloud, improved efficiencies, and it provides new services. Markets driven by IoT are smart cities, smart meters, healthcare, industrial IoT, smart agriculture, etc. Some of the challenges of IoT are complex systems, no single vendor solutions, multiple expertise required, and lack of consolidation on industry standards. Different sensors used in IoT are shown here. Different mobile sensors used in IoT are shown here. Benefits of IoT: efficient resource utilization, minimizing human effort, improved security. It saves time and development of AI through IoT, personal assistant like Alexa, Siri, etc. Some of the applications of IoT are shown here, that is, home automation, smart transport, smart environment, supply chain and logistics, social life and entertainment, smart agriculture, energy conservation, health and fitness, etc. This is a brief information about Internet of Things. If you find this video useful, please like it and share it. Please subscribe this channel, click on bell icon to get notification of new videos on computer and solutions. Thank you for watching this video.